Oh, you don't have to do that. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Thank you.
You know, there's a special going on right now.
Oh yeah?
If you buy 10 more bags, you get one for free. Yeah, we haven't had many people spring for that one.
The person I'm buying this stuff for probably would, if she was here. This'll probably be gone by tonight.
Oh, shopping for your sister, or...?
Nah, my girlfriend.
Yeah, lucky girl.
Thanks.
Have a good day. Try the peach rings. They're my favorite.
I will. Have a nice day, too.
Thank you.
What's wrong? What's wrong? Marina, talk to me. What happened? Are you okay? Amber? Bad. How? What the hell?
I'll be right back.
It's time to pay up! Let them in.
Huh?
Go let them in. It's Mariah, right?
Yeah, but how did you... Wait, does this have something to do with...
Sorry.
Time to pay up, dits!
Okay, what the hell happened?
Didn't you hear?
I was about to when you attacked my front door.
Well, allow me to deliver the bad news then.
Sis stole Marina's gold.
What? Did not! Can you please explain?
Sure. Mare ended up making Marina a bet for all the gold, which she lost. It was a pretty silly thing, and I told her just to let it go, but here we are.
A bet's a bet, and she lost fair and square.
I don't think it was fair.
The odds were kinda in your favor.
Was it fair? What game did you play?
Poker.
You know you can only take half the treasure, right? Marina and I split it equally, so she couldn't bet away my half.
That wasn't the deal!
That's the only deal she could have made. But I'll bet you my half against hers.
Amber, no!
It's fine.
Fine, but we're not playing poker.
Oh, yeah? What game then?
Blackjack.
Fine, it's a bet.
Amber, really? You don't have to do this. I screwed up.
It's okay, I'll fix it. That's what I'm here for, right?
Okay.
Where will we play? There's not enough room here.
There's a casino close by. Down the street from this one. We can do it there.
I'm not old enough to gamble. Not legally, at least.
Doesn't matter. This place won't check your ID. Probably gonna be closed within a year.
It's true. It's where we played.
Really?
Yeah, they had like party rooms that were empty. We just used one of those.
Fine. Tell me how to get there, and I'll meet you in a little bit. Enjoy, because this is the only time you'll get to touch the treasure.
I'm really sorry.
It's okay, really. I'll go win back your gold and then we can get out of Vegas. Seriously though, what were you thinking?
I was just so surprised to see them here. I thought it must be fate or something. I was shopping around and I saw something that I really wanted, but I didn't have enough money. And then I saw the three of them at this little diner, so I went in to say hello and told them all about it.
What was it you wanted to buy?
That's a secret. I wanted to show it to you. But anyway, then Mariah made me that bed and... I don't know, Amber. I guess I just got so excited about it that I didn't really think. Like, if you'd been there, you would have beat her no problem. I don't even think she's very good at poker. It's just that I'm kind of bad at hiding how I feel.
No way, you're kidding me.
Really, though, what if you lose to Mariah?
Then I lose. It won't happen, though.
Are you good at blackjack?
A lot of it's luck. There's stuff you can memorize, like card combos, but I don't know any of that.
What if Mariah does?
I doubt it. She would have played that against you if she did. Easier to make it seem like you just got unlucky, instead of her taking advantage of you.
She didn't take...
Bullshit, Mare. She might not have cheated, but she still should have known better. Oh yeah! I got you something. To try to say sorry for being so weird lately. Even though I've already said that too.
Amber... Thank you so much.
Hey, no more crying. This wasn't supposed to make you cry.
Sorry.
Hey. No more crying. This wasn't supposed to make you cry.
Sorry. I'm crying a lot.
Kinda, yeah. The chocolates got a little melted on the walk back, but they've been in the fridge.
They look just fine to me.
Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
Do you want to wait here? I can just go take care of this and then come back.
No way! I don't want to split up again.
This the place?
Yeah, this is it.
Should we ask that guy to come deal for us?
Hell no! The only reason they don't check ID is because they don't care. If you attract any attention, they'll throw you out.
Okay, so who will?
Tess can.
Really? No offense, but does she even know how?
Of course she knows how. She's not an idiot. And before you get any ideas, she's more likely to help you cheat than help me.
Just ask.
All right, that works for me. So there are 16 pieces total. We'll go piece by piece, I guess.
Sure.
How does this game work?
Basically, you try to get the cards in your hand to add up to 21, or as close as possible without going over. Whoever's closest wins that round. The dealer can win too. We all get 2 cards. Then, you can stand, which is where you don't take any more cards, or you can hit, which is where you draw another.
That sounds really easy.
I guess. Like I said, it's mostly luck.
Shut up. Time to play!
Damn.
This is taking forever.
Yep. But if you're saying we just call it here, the answer is no.
No. But let's just go all or nothing. One final hand. Then you won't be able to say I cheated or took advantage of anyone, and I can finally relax with my treasure.
What do you think?
I have no idea.
Fine. All or nothing.
Deal 'em, kid.
Amber?
I'll stand.
sis.
Hit me!
Let's see.
We win.
We did?
Yeah. The total of her hand was closer to 21 than hers was.
Don't worry about her. She's always like this.
Sorry.
Don't be. Better things work out this way. Come on, kiddo. You ladies take care.
You too.
See you later. Thank you. Seriously. I know I'm always saying thank you and sorry, but I am sorry that I screw up so much.
Don't worry about it. It all worked out, right?
Yeah, but only because you were there. I don't know what I would have done if you weren't.
Well, if I wasn't, then you wouldn't be either, you know?
I know.
You ready to get out of Vegas?
Definitely. But, one thing first.
What's that?
Can we get something to eat?
I was hoping you'd say that. I saw this Chinese place earlier that smelled amazing. Sound good?
Very.
Make sure you get a good spot by the window. You're gonna want to see this.
We're going back one day, right?
Sure, if you want.
Good, because we didn't even get to do, like, a nickel...
quarter.
A quarter of the super cool stuff we should have done!
Oh yeah? Like what?
Well, there's this pirate stunt show that looks really cool. I heard about another show with fountains and lights that shoots water way up high in the air and... Oh! I want to try every single buffet in town.
That's a lofty goal, Marina.
But we're rich now.
And we almost lost all of that in a single day. So you should know how easy it is to blow it.
Well, I think it would be romantic. We can rent out a hotel room, order a really nice bottle of wine, and just cuddle by the window and look at the lights.
Hey, you trust me?
Of course I do. Why?
Just checking.
Amber, what's going on?
You said you trust me, right?
And I do.